At Healthcare Partners Medical Group, our mission is to provide the highest quality of healthcare to each and every patient. With 5 locations in Pahrump, we are local doctors you know and trust. We want to thank you for choosing us. Quality care starts here.
According to the Nye County Sheriff, Tony DeMeo, this started as a physical domestic that ended with the use of a deadly weapon. At approximately 10 p.m. last night, a female by the name of Michelle Ross stabbed boyfriend Michael Hanno in the lower back area with an 8-inch knife. Hanno was transported to Desert View Hospital, suffering from a puncture wound in the kidney area. Michael Hanno was also arrested for a felony warrant for a prior assault on a police officer. Michelle Ross was arrested at the scene and transported to the Nye County Sheriff's Office Detention Center. This is Deanna O'Donnell for News 46.